Why don't you lead the way?
Keep it together.
Let's go. It's on you.
I'm coming. You've got this.
Take it.
Okay.
Here we go.
That's it. Can you handle that?
I got this.
Okay.
Get him!
There it goes. Do you think it lives down here, or...?
It was probably Corneo's pet. And we were dinner.
Hey, you don't believe that crazy story of his, do you? Shinra wouldn't sacrifice a whole sector just to take out Avalanche, would they? Destroying part of the city, killing all those people just to get at us?
I don't know. Is Corneo the kind of guy who'd make up shit just to screw with you?
I wouldn't put it past him.
But if he was telling the truth... And there's still a chance he was, isn't there? Then we should go. And if it turns out he was lying, then so what? Right?
Tifa!
I knew it. These tunnels are all connected.
What is it?
I'm pretty sure we can use these tunnels to make our way back to Sector 7. The sewers under Sector 6 and 7 should be connected. If you get in trouble, just follow the stench.
Another one of those lessons?
An Avalanche thing, actually. We use them to move around the Undercity, in emergencies.
Sure we're not lost?
Positive.
There should be a big waterway just up ahead. Let's find that place. Lead the way.
Get back! Shit! It's on you!
Let me...
You're up! So it's my turn? Why don't you lead the way?
Not bad. this to me.
I don't think so.
See ya! That wasn't so bad.
It's really dark.
I'm sure we'll be fine. Come on.
Hey, Cloud. Assuming Corneo was telling us the truth, what do you think Shinra's really up to? I mean, they've gotta have an endgame. But I can't imagine what it is. Destroying a whole chunk of the city just to get back at us doesn't make any kind of sense.
Yeah. I can't imagine any way they could profit from it. It's gonna cost them a fortune to rebuild.
Corneo's lying. He's gotta be. Guys like him do it all the time out of habit.
That's a power generator, all right.
Wow, talk about ancient.
It's an antique, older than the Mako reactors even. It'll be a miracle if it still works. Up tight.
But not if we use the skeleton key Jesse made.
Huh. Does this mean it's in the water?
We'll see. need to find that key. Let's end this quick. You're good at this.
Told you so.
with that.
Okay, let's go. Give him your arm.
That it? Is it?
It worked! Wait a minute. I know this place. Sector 7 should be just on the other side of this waterway.
So this is where Sector 6 ends?
And where Sector 7 begins. Once we cross over, we can start looking for a way back to the surface.
Might be harder than you think.
Let's just try to make our way down this tunnel. See if we can't use those gates to clear a path. We can do this. We'll figure it out.
Yeah, for sure.
Give me your best shot. Let me.
I'll show you what I can do.
Okay.
That wasn't so bad.
Leave this to me.
I don't think so.
Keep it together.
So it's my turn?
One more shot!
Finally!
And we're safe.
Not over yet.
It's on you. Keep it up.
Let's finish. Too late. Yeah, this one's for you. Good luck. I'm coming.
Take it over.
Good sweat. Stop thinking about what Corneo said.
I know. Me too.
It's gotta be a trick. There's no way they... But what if Corneo really was telling the truth? We have to get there in time to stop it. We have to.
Right.
Aerith, what are you not telling me?
Huh?
Guys, come on. We gotta keep moving.
Coming! I'll go first.
Mm.
Okay, Aerith. Your turn.
On my way. Here we go.
Almost there.
Saved me.
Least I could do.
Hear that, Cloud? Come on.
Focus.
Still thinking about the plate?
Yeah.
The future isn't set in stone. That's what I always tell myself.
Yeah? I hope you're right.
How about this, then? Think of something fun. After saving Sector 7, you're gonna...
I'm gonna... go shopping. Topside. I'll buy stuff for the bar. Decorations. Coasters.
Can I come?
You'd better.
Then it's a date.
Cloud can carry all our stuff.
He'll be our pack chocobo.
What was that about me?
Nothing.
Sorry about that.
To be.
This won't take long.
Got it all.
Hey!
That's it!
It's over.
That's the way to do it.
Don't hold back.
You got him! Get him!
Take the lead.
Okay, let's go!
Let's end this quick.
Not a
That's that. Don't overdo it.
Let me handle this.
Break yourself. Yeah.
Break it. And we're safe.
I've got this.
Don't you mean we've got this?
It's on you.
All set. Yeah. Watch yourself.
I'll show you what I can do.
This one's for you.
You've got this.
Take it over.
Sorry.
Was never in doubt.
You asked
Get ready.
I wonder. There must be some way we can lower the water level. Seventh Heaven's water tank has something similar. I'm betting we can use this to control the sewage level.
Hey, Cloud. You want to give it a try?
This ought to drain the water. Right?
No luck?
Must be busted.
A red light indicates a blockage, apparently. We can...